I want to see MBL Cuber. Today I'm going to be unboxing these 5 Speedcubes. So I'm going to be unboxing the ShengShou Legend 3x3, the MoYu GuanLong 3x3, the QiYi Warrior 3x3, the MoYu WeiLong GTS 2, the MoYu WeiLong in the MoYu WeiLong GTS M. So first let's start off with the MoYu Legend, I mean ShengShou Legend. So this is a cube. So this actually this feels okay. So it feels okay. So let's pull it off to the side. Now here's the MoYu GuanLong. So we have instructions and the cube. Feels great. Feels just like that cube, but it's like a little more crunchier. So, put that aside. And now we have a QiYi. So, this is stupidless, so. Okay, I feel like this is better than those two. So, yeah, it's pretty nice. And then now we have a MoYu WeiLong GTS 2. It's pretty nice. I think I can replace my main against this. Yeah. This is really good. Now, we're going to do MoYu WeiLong GTS M. Wait, GTS 2 M. Stickerless as well. So this is a GTS 2 and this has magnets in it. So, it feels okay. Okay, the mechanism is, I feel like the mechanism is different than the MoYu WeiLong GTS 2. So yeah, it's pretty good. So we're going to end off the video with this. So these are all the cubes. So thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. So thanks for watching. Bye.